students you're about to see from Clay County that say coming out to support their team is just plain fun.